Hey, how you doing? My name is Stevie. I'm here at Sonic 4824, located in Dothan, Alabama, on the west side of town. And this is what I do.
Don't wake me up, 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 up. Don't wake me up, 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 up. Don't wake me up, 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 up.
Hey, how's it going?
Hi.
Got you a large half and half tea and a vanilla dish.
Thank you.
Total was $217. Well, you already paid with your credit card, so I ain't gonna worry about all that. And
thank
you got a
you.
Cherry on top. All right, thank you. If you need anything else, my name is Stevie. Hit the red button, okay? See you next time. Thing about car hopping to me, I love the tips. It's actually really fun to skate around every day at work and get paid for something I enjoy to do. I've been skating for 21 years, so Sonic is actually a really, really easy job for me. It doesn't feel like I'm working here, and I have fun every day I come in, and I like to work with the people that I work with. Funniest thing car hopping, I fell one day and I had a Coca-Cola in my hand, and I did a flip, and the Coke, I was drenched in Coke, and I came back in like, I need another Coke. He's like, what happened to the other Coke? I'm like, I'm wearing it, you know, so.
Well, you seem to make people happy inside. What do you do that makes people happy inside?
On the inside, I'm usually just me. I'm pretty hyper. I'm very talkative, and you know, I say a lot of crazy things that make people want to laugh, so.